All right, this is day three of BioShock. Can we please say hi, YouTube? How are you, YouTube? Thank you for the nice comments on my part one that I've seen so far. Valorant stream? Heck no. BioShock stream. Hi, Tib. Couldn't play because of the... Oh no, I'm scared. Hello, YouTube. Day three. I'm addicted to this game. We're better than claps. Not true. You're just about to? You can watch it later, John. You don't have to watch them in order. It's okay. I gotta put part two up though. Probably tomorrow morning. And I'll try to get part three. This is part three, so. Okay, we just made it to the casino or something. I don't know where we are actually. It looks casino-y. I already lost my money here. Oh, wait. Did I reload the save? Or did I even save? Because I was getting destroyed. Oh, yeah. Did we do this?
I don't think so.
We did a bunch of those yesterday. He says such shady shit to me. Okay. Wait, we did hack that already. Hello, me. If you're watching this on YouTube, go to sleep. Do something. No. Please. You're good. Live your life. Okay. So what are we doing? Let's make sure everything's good here. We got a zap. We got all these. I don't think I even have any other ones, do I? No. Or, oh, wait. Oh, creatures hit by this will be attacked by cameras and turrets. I mostly hack stuff anyway, so they're gonna be hit by it anyway, because I'm hacking them. Hi, Chauvin, how are you? Hey, YouTube, subscribe to JD on YouTube. Thanks. Okay, so we'll just do the hypnotized big daddy. These are all good, I think, unless I wanted to stack some of these. Flow speed. Reduce difficulty when turrets, bots, and cameras. Or I could just do fewer overload tiles, and then I could do the one fewer alarm and one fewer overload. So I could stack those. I think I want to do that. Because then just in general, no matter what I'm hacking, it's going to be a little easier. Know what I mean? Oops. And that's good. Okay, so this is engineering. We'll want to unlock another engineering slot too. That'll be fine. And then physical slot. Hi, Watson. I'm doing great today. How are you? Sorry, microphone. Oh, jeez, Louise. Wait, what? Oh. Never mind. Alright, good little noggin warm up. Do we need to craft anything? What do I have? Pistol. We could use some pistol rounds. We could use machine gun ammo. Bucks. Fine for now. Pistol, machine gun. Okay. If I can do that on this. Wait, what's this? Ooh. Never mind. These are just like special. That's fine. Hi, Grim. Very short attention. My muse is. Wait, what? What is this clicking? Please be my friend. Oh my god. Alright, chill. Oh! Okay, chill! Thank you. You my friend? Oh! Nice. Hi, Grim. Hi, Lakota. Alright. Oh, we have to just go here? Whoa. Is this a metro station? What are we actually doing? Go to the hepatitis. Yeah, today's a good day. Thank you. Yeah, it's a friendly. Oh, wait. What the? Whoa, that's pretty.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan.
Who was that?
Da 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 da. Time wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty.
Is this who you're...
Seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards. And hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Is this who you're talking about, Grim? I think this might be who you're talking about. Whoa. It reminds me of the artist guy in The Evil Within 2. Do you guys remember? I played that a few months ago.
No. I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Maybe something more.
Oh, my bot! Excuse me. Wait, have I already picked all them? Oh, no, I haven't. Nice. Increased damage to spider. Nice.
Nicely done. Where did you study?
Where did I study? That was a little overkill, my bad.
Just warming up. Please.
Can I grab this and- oh. Ma'am. Ma'am. Oh my god, that's strong. Wait, stop. Thank you. Become a homeowner, congrats, that's exciting. Oops. Please hold, I must go over here and heal with this. Oh, wait, does that not trigger it? Stop! Stop!
Come on, I just wanna talk!
Alright, fine, I'll heal. Fine, I'll freaking heal. I wanted to go pay to heal.
I can smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Okay, Mr. Cohen. Go to the Fleet Hall, okay. He's a character. Oh, should we bet? Okay. Big money. Ooh! Let's go. One more. Big money. Big money. On fire, baby. One more. No whammies. Big money. 3 for 3. Oh my god. Hi, Onion. Could have you considered an editor for YouTubers? Kind of. I just put my full playthroughs on YouTube right now because the kind of games that I play are more like a full playthrough type thing. But there
Welcome
is a lot of content that I would like
to
on there.
Forge Frolic.
What the? Nice dinner.
No need
yeah.
to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble.
Ew.
The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till.
What is going on
For example,
on here?
I test you. little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
No, I'm going over here. I'm going over here. You little freak. Oh. We'll get that later. Oh. Oops. Okay, fine. I'm scared. Jasmine Jolene, Andrew Ryan's favorite gal. Ooh. Oh. Excuse me. Thank you. All right. Oops. Uh-oh. Am I okay? Never talk to strangers? Wait, what? Cigarettes. Oops. I love how fast you run in this game. Like, I'm just zooming. Thank you. Excuse me, could I come in, please? Okay. I'm in the Fleet Hall. What do you mean? Wait. Excuse me? What are you pointing at? I can't get in there. Maybe up here? I'm full healing now. Eagle eye to see the connection to the pipe puzzles. Wait, what? What do you mean? I like the pipe puzzles. Oh my god, I have way too much room. Ooh.
Regarding your review of Anna Culpepper's latest musical Insult, of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious...
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing? Unbelievable.
Oh, you stunk? Really? Yeah, I don't know. I just like them. I don't know. I feel like I can look ahead. Well, you just have to like quickly make sure it's going the right way at the beginning, and that's just like, sometimes it takes me forever to find the one piece I need though. It's weird. Actually, we'll just do that. I've only messed up a couple. Just kidding. Well, she's a gamer. Trying. They're fun though. I really like them. Okay, we don't need that stuff. I just wanted to hack for health. Okay, wait. I want to play that again.
Regarding your review.
Hi, Hash.
Anna Culpepper's latest musical Insult. Of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's... dangerous.
That's all it was. Never mind. I'm confused. Oh god. I thought I did something. How do we get this? Do I have to destroy the camera? Maybe that's somewhere I'm going? Oh wait. Oh. Call elevator.
I found her that way.
Uh-oh. Oh! I already got pics of all of them. Okay, we're good. Help me, robots. Alright. Ew, she's scary looking. Okay, my bad. I didn't see the call button on the elevator. Sorry. I got a blast. Okay, Ham, see you later.
No.
Hi, Alexander. Wait, I can't jump in here?
Presto, presto! No, no!
I'm trying! Please!
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
No!
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Calm down now, little mortal. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
Kyle?
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Why am I doing what he says? Okay, now I can jump in here. What the frick? Why am I doing this? Huh. Sir Kills Love Tread totally reminds me of, I don't know. Oh, that was so delayed. Oops. Hi, Nick. Hi, Nick, what's up? Oh, I'm good today. How are you? Alright, hold on. I forgot to heal. Actually, I thought I could just quickly do that. That delay, I know, we just all, like, they both stared at me, I stared at them. I was like, maybe we'll do something. What the hell? YOLO. Are you kidding me? Relax. Nice. I don't have a lot of money, but I have 9 of those. Incendiary bolt for crossbow? I guess that's our last weapon slot that we're filling. There's our crossbow. Nice. Nice. Okay.
Nobody allowed backstage prior to showtime.
Sorry.
Moth. Fidgety, fidgety, fidgety.
Sorry. Crossbow's your fave. What the frick? I'm not gonna beat this in stream, right?
When I am
what?
Dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
Mm.
Sirs Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours and to Raya.
All right, let's kill them. Where to first? This is leaving. Actually, can I hack that? Epic. Oh, YOLO. Okie dokie. Easy peasy. Okay. Hello, Poseidon. Wow, happy 4 years. How have you been? I'm okay. I'm great today. Stream's been great. Okay, what is this? Let me in. I want that. Unlock that. Frick. Okay, we'll be back. Alright. So, kill these guys. Say no more. I got you. I'll kill them all. No questions asked. Tea off for flavor?
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you.
I'm a moth. Oh. Alright. Oh, we're screwed. Nice. I was like, we probably have to go up from here, but are you kidding me? That's bullshit. Watch now, it won't be this one, or I won't have to go up for this one. Ah, okay, yeah, we're good. Also, wait, maybe I do it quickly because I always look for the next piece while I'm clicking. Like, I'll just click, but then I'm actually just looking at the pieces that are already on, like, uncovered. To try to find, like, each next piece I need. I don't know. Maybe that's why I do it kind of quick sometimes, but... Ah! Hey! Fuck off! Where did you even come from? Be my friend. Oh, shit. You suck! Sorry. We're good. Oh my god, chill. Oops. Grim, I don't know why I did that. I was like, why do I just do that? Ah! Be my friend, help me. Okay, okay, chill, 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 chill. Epic. Alright, help me, other robots. I'm gonna just run over here. Ah! Atrium? Oh, wait, that's the center. Gotcha. Alright, 30 seconds left for fine. Oh, wait, Poseidon? Oh. Haha. Okay. Ooh! Ooh. Do I want to go here?
Wait. myself a little. Splicer cocktail I did. You can't come in from the cold. And you gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Xander, baby. The Iceman fucking cometh.
Oh my. They say a lot of naughty words in this game. What's that?
Finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Ew. I like having these bots with me. They're really loud, though. What the frickin' freak? Oops. Bot has some bots. Wait, what? Who you calling a bot, bitch? Wait, hold up. We have to kill him? Oh god. Wait, can I get a pick? Oh. Excuse me, yeah, you deserve to die. Nice, good one. Whoa, he fucked me. Watch your mouth, Grim. Watch your mouth. Okay, is this where I just was? Okay. Oops. No, I healed. Get fucked. Get fucked, Martin.
Take a photo of it and place it.
I healed and then I got hit again. Yes, I did.
I'm feeling full, like an expectant.
You're stupid.
Mama.
Shut up. I healed and then I got fucked again instantly. I healed, picked up the med kit, so I had 9, picked up the other one, and then got fucked again. Yeah, I healed the one time. Beautiful pose. I shouldn't heal again after.
Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
I wish, Vol. I fucking wish. Hello? Yeah, see, because the other one's gone. And then I was gonna go here. Trust me. Alright, I know what I did. I healed and then I didn't heal again. Wait, I could have just used my freaking flamethrower. Hello, I have a fire machine in my hand. Oh, dear lord. Those are gonna explode. Hell yeah. I forgot I had this. Alright. Epic. What's in here then? We gotta go place that, but I wanna see what's in here. Oh! Oh, but I'm in a different area. Can we do it? I've only done one hard one. Like, or no, two. Wait, I don't remember. I think we probably want to do that. That was a little risky. Hello? We gotta get more spider splicer pictures. Smile. Hell yeah. You gain a great deal of health from snacks and bandages. Ooh. All right, that's Plasma's Useless Eve. First aid kits give you slightly more health. First aid kits also give you a large amount of Eve. And hack something, you gain a little health in Eve. That's like my favorite. We'll save this. Let's unlock next time. We're gonna unlock a... Is this a physical one? Physical tonic? Anti-personnel does so much damage when this boosted like this. I already upgraded the damage on this, and I have taken a ton of pictures of them. Alright, might as well break everything. Oh my god, excuse me! Eat shit. Sorry. Hi, Bashir. You too. V-Sync off. I have like 160 FPS. Actually, I'm 130, 120. Oh shit. Ah! This is what you get for stealing. Ah! Wait, how are you alive? Oh, that was the other one. Oh, I died. It's fine. I just like to run around, you know? Where was that? Oh, you have to go through there to get there. Okay. Okay. I heard a Big Daddy too. Okay, anti-personnel. Armor piercing. Oh, but we're not aggro anymore, are we? Someone else clicking this. Pulling out a camera. I know. I know. I gotta do it. Smile. Oh, I already photographed her? Oh. Oh my god, true. Ah! What the frick was that? Hurry, Mr. B. Angel, dancing in the sky. I don't like that. Chill. Lily
Poppy. I might need up and run off. Lily Poppy. Yeah, report me, you bitch.
Smile. Why is he red? Is he extra scary? List small increase to max health and Eve. Nice. Whoa, that was a cool pick. That just did an entire bouncer? Wait, that's different than a Rosie. Or is it not? Uh-oh. Armor piercing, increase, okay. Wait, oh my god, wait, he's scary. Should I fight him? Wow. Wait, come here. Alright, well, we gotta get armor piercing ready. I don't know if I can fight him, I'm kinda scared. Alright, armor, armor. Electric is good. I don't know if I should fight him. I'm going to, but... Rosie the Riveter? Oh. We'll see how it goes. Hello? Why am I stunned? What did I do? Oh, he got glitched! Wait, come here. Hello? Oh, okay, I see what he's done now. Oh, I'm sorry! I was kidding! Holy fuck. Oh, 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 oh. Ow! Okay, I was giving him a chance because he was just standing there, you know? Oh, fuck. Maybe he just wanted to die? Yeah, I didn't want to just light him up right there and not have him fight back, you know? Oops. Oops. I have to sneeze. It doesn't have a safe word. It's okay. I don't need it. Hello? Are you mad? Hold on. That's upsetting. Oh my god, chill! Holy shit, that's like almost impossible. Alright, here, 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 there, up and around. Chill. Yeah, I gotta hack this real quick. Okay, now back to what we were doing. Holy fuck! I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. Oh my god, chill, dude! Yo, 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 yo. Relax. Alright, hello? Oh, you're okay.
No! No!
That was fun.
The little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me.
Present?
And I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this,
yeah.
I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Thank you. A present again already? Fog. Alright, let me grab health here. 1 HP. I'm not afraid. I really like dying. Like, okay, wait. I don't like dying in this game, but dying in this game is not miserable because it spawns you and it's like you don't lose progress or anything. It's really nice, actually. It's super pleasing. You know? I like dying. You know what I mean? So that it loaded on. Wait, what? Alright, ooh, ammo. That's it for that. Oops. Okay, hold on. She said she left me a present. At the next one, I think, but... I don't know. Wait, isn't this where I came from? What the frick is this? Relax. Ah! Excuse me? Oh. Wait. Oh. Couldn't see it. The hag? Excuse me? What did you call me? Oh. You have to turn off the Vita tubes? What? Wait, how does that work? The hack? Okay, dude. Watch your mouth. Watch your mouth. Can I ding that? Oh. Wait. Did I just open a door or something? Oh. Hog. Ew! Oh. Ew. Gun upgrade. Alright, I'm gonna do... We'll just do shoddy damage. I did damage on the other ones too, so we just want to get upgraded damage, so it takes- Oh my god! Oh my god, bro! That was the scariest shit in the whole entire world. Your entire game's over, I hate that. That was so fucking scary. Oh my god. Oh, I should have auto-hacked. Woo! Saved. Yep, I should have used auto-hack. Oops, that's fine. Whatever. Oh my god. I know, this mic is so loud compared to my new one. I'm sorry. When I get home next week, I'll have my better one. What the? Okay, gotta go. Oh, you spooked me. Wait, are you a different one? Thank you, bye. I don't know what this is for here. Oh, wait, it's open now. Why am I here? This is spooky. Oh. You gain extra health from snacks. I already got the other sick one. Auto hack. I don't even have proximity mine. Okay. Stop! You're freaking me the frick out. This water's pretty animation. Ah, I knew you were real. I hate you. Wait, where'd it go? Ew, they're like weeping angels, but opposite. Hi, Servator, welcome home. Good, today's a really good day, and I'm having fun too, so far. Ah! Frick off! There you go again, Mary. Alright, what's up here? Oh, that goes over there? What? What's in here? Hi, Vry. It was fun until you scared me. Go ahead and cry about it. Go ahead, let it out. Just kidding.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Them splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Yeah. And I'm like, I feel pretty good today. Like, I'm excited to go home back to my house, but also like really sad about it, but I'm mostly feeling pretty good. It's a lot of mixed emotion right now, but you know. Gamble? Big money, big money, big money, big money. Oh shit. All right. Big money, big money, big money. Big money, big money. What the frick? I'm getting scammed. Please, please, please. Come on, baby. Oh, let's go. One more, one more. Big money, big money, big money, big money. I'm down. Hell yeah. Another one. Is this how you guys feel when you use your channel points and you don't get VIP? This is bullshit. This is fucking bullshit! Are you kidding me? Ah! I'm bankrupt! Just one more win! I just need one more win! I'm about to load a save. Are you I'm fucking pissed. It's like, I just need, I can't believe it. Oh my god, beautiful. Ah! What the fuck, bro? Sorry for yelling. Fully researched a spider splicer. Hell yeah. Bitch. 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 Oh my god, I'm so mad. My money's gone. It's okay. Uh-oh. Oh, Cobb, we're about to kill your dumbass.
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's
Josh. Hi, Josh.
Ryan's corrupt policies crab all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
You Cohen's messenger boy! I got something for
you. What the frick? Was that a bait? I just get baited? What in the fuck? Hey Joshua, what's up, bud? What you call me? Why is this on fire? Whoa, what's happening? Should I just go in here? Wait, I never found the teddy bear. I haven't gone to a thing yet. Oh. Wait, there's a room over there though. What the frick, dude? Wait. What? I can't see. Oh, you're going from there. Wait, huh? Wait, huh? What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
Talking, there, boy. Cohen, Ryan. Two old birds pulling on each other's milk sticks.
Milk sticks? Yo, you aren't true friends unless you... Oh. Oh, you're right there. Oh. Oops. Get back here! Oh, listen, bud. I know what to do. Oh, hold on. Thank you for waiting. One more. Oh. Okay, sorry, King. I got a picture of the grenade box.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel.
Oh my god, thank you.
I've never painted an angel.
Oh my god, thank you.
Maybe I should.
Upgraded from moth to angel. Pog. Oops. At least somebody knows. Yeah, okay, what I've been trying to say for 10 minutes is if you don't tug on your friend's milk sticks, you're not true friends. That's what I have to say. I don't make the rules. Oh! Mr. Bubbles! Hello! Wait, I gotta find a thingy first. Should I go get my reward? You know?
Call the cops on me!
Money! You poor. Oh my god.
I was just getting warmed up!
Do me a favor, end my life. I didn't vandalize anything! It started over? I'm gonna scream. Oh, that goes back to that way? Okay, oh, we're over here? Epic. Money! Oh my god, saved! We got our money back! Hey, fuck off. Oh my god! Oops! Oh my god, give me a break. Sorry, it's a little hectic right now. Don't mind me. Hi, chat. Okay. Playing the classic one in my fave series. Nice, Jake, well, welcome. I'm enjoying it a lot. I mean, that's what milk sticks are for. Yes, Lisha, of course. I sure hope that name doesn't take hold. I'm about to call it that every time. Every single time. Uh-oh, are we screwed? Okay, we're okay. I don't think I have enough horizontal ones. Nope. Are you kidding me? Wait. What? Hold up. Okay, there we go. Sorry, a little slow. Alright, screw off all you. Ooh, Eve's got- Ooh! What's going there? I gotta go put these pictures up, I forgot. Wait, what's in here?
Well, if it isn't the long lost Andrew Ryan. Come here, tiger.
milk sticks in Eve's garden. Oh god. Ooh, I love this music. I had to turn my heater on. It's chilly. Oh, there's an alarm shut off there too. Wow. Okay. I really want to find a thing. What is that? Gatherer's Garden. Oh, it looks weird. And then we'll come back. We have to. Okay, remind me that we have a Big Daddy to kill up here, please. Yeah, it really does, Grim. Oh, we gotta heal here. Thing if you ain't got that swing. Do up, do up, do up. Oops. Thank you. What's a milk stick, Jake? Ask your parents. They should have had that talk with you already, I would think. Oh, sorry. So destructive. Oh, my tips. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Oh. Wait, is this that hallway? Oh.
You call that gratitude?
Oh. I found it that way.
Did I take pics of all the Houdini ones? No, okay, not yet. Oh, I don't know what that just said. My bad. That's do up, do up, do up. I don't know why that song stuck in my head.
The good people of Ratchet didn't sign up to see
think
us
about it.
Government type shutting down shops, killing their owners, even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne. We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will. And make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Yeah, then go ahead and Google Big Mommy Milkers after. You're welcome. Oh, okay, thank you, Broly. I didn't mean to skip it. I hit it by accident. If you ain't got that swing, I just auto-hacked it, haha. Haha, I'm a hacker. You ain't got that swing. Oh god, that was a little dangerous. Money! Oh shit, we're back. Look, we're back up like we didn't lose anything before. Let's go gamble again. Let's go.
She was up for the part as well.
Whoops.
But then I'm a star, not you!
Excuse me, do you know who I am? Bitch. Did I get everything in here? It was just some money. Did you hear about the chameleon that couldn't change color? No. Why? There might be something up top, but I don't care. Let's go. Alright, so we're good over here. Gatherer's Garden is way in the middle there. I guess we'll just... No, let's not go there yet. Hold on. We gotta go to Eve's garden first. Woohoo! Oh! That body just... Okay. Are you alright? Epic. Hi, Kate. What's up, girlfriend? Ooh, Poseidon. I'm a hacker. We're not gonna fail. We're not gonna fail. We're not gonna fail. I think we're gonna go up. That sucks. You? Wait, something bad. Yeah, his tummy hurts. Okay, give me a good fortune. Ready, ready, ready.
So, you think you're getting out of here?
What? Oh.
Darling, just close your eyes. I hope it's over quickly.
Life motto. Oh! What are y'all doing in here? Welcome to my bar. You're not allowed in- You're a kid! You're not allowed in here! Oh my god. You are not allowed in here. No, 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 get out. Oops, oops, oops. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, I can't sprint. Get, move, kid. Oh my god, fuck you, kid. Get out of my way. Wait, where even am I? Okay, good, we're here now. We can go get our present. Perfect, that was actually planned. Oh, replace Hypnotized Big Daddy with Hypnotized Big Daddy 2.
I didn't touch her! That's all you got?
Who? Are you alright? That Hana will be flowing. That was a slow one. Yeah, sure. True move, kid.
You only make gonna
hit me or gonna run away? Oh, you almost faked me out. Nice try. All right, can these cameras shut up? All right, 320. What did we need? Which one did I need? Engineering or... Okay, I still really like... Oh my god, there's so many. Reduce prices. Shorten alarms. But you have to equip all these. Incinerate 2. Repeated. Ooh. Launches splicers into the air and hurts them badly on their way down. Stuns for longer. I like that. I use electrical all the time, so I might as well upgrade it. Winter Blast. See, that's good I waited, because then I'll just buy Winter Blast 2 eventually, maybe. Which slot did I need? I forget which one I wanted. I think the engineering, or wait. I don't recall. Okay, still Big Daddy there, and then back at this place, Eve's Garden. Okay. Wait, okay. Is this the only spawn point? Like, why am I way back here every time? But there's another right here. Two health ones next to each other? Is that because they actually get destroyed? Makes sense, I guess. Thank you. Hi, Black. I think we have to go back through here. Okay, wait. Let's go turn in the two pictures we just took, I guess. Oh, me leg.
It's coming together. Yes.
But there wait. Will always
be doubters.
Oh.
You go doubt.
Wow.
I could never stomach doubters.
Thank you. That please keep that there. Four.
What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
Woohoo! That was great timing.
Fly away, little boy!
Oh, I love this. Oh. Wait, I'm gonna dance. Hi, Taboo, thank you.
Smile! Smile!
Yoink. Y'all, frick off. Nice backflips. Can you all screw off or not? Nah? Oh. I don't have any interpersonal stuff left. Got a couple. Taboo, thank you for 5 months. Welcome back. Thank you so much for resubbing. Ooh, everything's red. Ooh.
I'm sorry for that outburst.
Yeah, you'll you should be.
You'll have to forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can gloom the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Do I want to take this? Wait, I don't have too many electric buck. Oh, I have a lot. Okay. Let's go fight that big daddy then. Back where we were. We gotta go upstairs. Oh, wait.
Come on, baby!
You stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Well, Simon worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Me being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this?
Tchaikovsky?
Oh, yeah. What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists. Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me. For
what's up, Maddie Gigi?
Maybe I feel better.
That was fun. Hi, Jam. Hi, Okaloo. Hi, guys. Thanks for being here. Wait, is this even the right way to go? Oh, yeah. I gotta go back there. Yeah, I guess that was the easiest way. Jinx, thanks for the bits. We're chilling at work, cozy office Sunday. Nice. Hope it's going well. What was up here? Okay, wait, this was up here. Okay. Okay, gotcha. Oops. Goth. Thank you. Good work, turrets. Alright. Big Daddy was down here. Oh. You're fine. Okay, you're the one I was fighting. I'll let you get her back. Did I get a pic of you? Oh, I already did. Oh. Aww. Wait, she's blonde. Wait, this isn't Mr. Bubbles. This isn't a... Or Rosie, I mean, not a... Oh, wait, no, never mind. I'm confused. She just calls them... Oh. I didn't know that was a Houdini one. Wait, please be my friend. Wait, it switched the order! It switched the order of my things! Hello? What are you doing? Oh! Thank you. Alright, now I'm turning on you, sorry. Oh god, oh my god, oh my god, go! Get up! I could get up! How do you not get stunned? I have no idea how to not get stunned by them. What the fuck? Also, they switched the order of my thingies. That's annoying. I gotta fix that. I don't know how to not get stunned. Fuck. Ow, me leg. Oh. Hello?
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Electric gel? Oh! You're fucked. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Where's the hell? Do I have armor piercing on? Shit, I didn't have it loaded, that's what I get. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Pictures before disaster. Fuck. I'm fine. Fine still? I did it. Fuck off! You're not gonna kill me after this. Thank you. You're nothing. Oh my god. You're okay. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry.
No.
She's like Alice.
No.
That was when she knew. It's just like that pause. Oh my god.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bethesda? Bethesda didn't make this game. Wait. Did they? No, they didn't. This is like 2K and... Didn't Obsidian make one? No, Obsidian didn't make it. Wait, but those did not make this game. Dream time, Mr. Bubbles. Unless I'm on crack. Maybe I'm on crack. Unless you were talking about something else. Oops. Thank you. 2K, yeah. I was like, I don't think so. Epic. Alright, nice work. We still have one up there we have to fight, I think. Let's go back to Eve's Garden, finally. Hi, Godless. That totally makes... That makes so much sense. And because, like, bubbles probably come out if he's in water. There's probably, like, well, bubbles... It's, like, bubbles in water and, like, looks like bubbles and, like, probably... Totally makes sense. Alright, wait. What was up here? Did we already come down? Oh, yeah. Wait, what's... Where's the strippers? This is it? Oh, wait. Here. Oh.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I'm so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, don't, please, no! No!
Ew. What does that mean? Smoke? What the hell? Ugh. That's her. Oh my god. Oh.
That creepy Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They'd just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Oh. Yikes. Ooh, this one is kind of sus. Never mind. Save. Oh. Well, that scared me. Alright, let's do... We'll put anti-personnel rounds in the pistol. We'll stick with normal in the machine gun for now. Normal buck. I still haven't used explosive, but... Proximity. Napalm. Alright. I still haven't used the crossbow either. Well, that's sad and gross.
How about some fucking service around here?
Who does he think he is?
Let's just light him on fire. Come back! Come back! Where are you going? Excuse me. Ow. Where are you going? Throw that at me. Oh! I grabbed the wrong thing. That sucks. Shut down in here. Oh, there he is. What's up, bitch boy? Hey, we're friends. Chill. Oh, he's hurting him. Nice. Where's my bot shut down? Fuck. Here it is. Everybody.
Get the photo.
Didn't I make this
completely dries up?
Thank you for killing him. I love you. Oh, I'm sorry. Pardon me, sir. Could you please? Would you kindly move? Okay, seriously.
What's that? Stop following me!
I love this game. Okay. I'm on the wrong... Why did they switch? I'm fine, it's okay. Why did they fucking switch? But the order, when it upgraded, they switched the order of my stuff. Okay, wait, before, okay, wait, let's go. I need to go fix it. I have to change it back. You're not alive, are you? Excuse me, thank you, sorry, coming through. You're really pissing me off. Jeez, I'm crow. Alrighty. Help me out, thank you. Oh, Jesus. Thanks for being here, everybody. Hi, Jam. All right, we did it finally. We need some stuff. Ah! Ah! Thank you. Nice. Okay. All right. We gotta go get his picture, please. Over here. This picture might not be good. He's invisible. Ah. Nice, he's just sparkly now. Very, very vampire-like. Oh my god, please don't hurt me. Uh-oh. Ah! Do I even have enough? Damn it. This one's a scam! What is this? What? It's because we're in a theater? That's actually really funny. $120 for a bag of chips and $240 for the candy bar? That's super funny, actually. I like that. Wait, these are armor? Wait, when did I put armor piercing on? Okay, hold on. Before... Wait, did I ever go in here? Wait, did I ever go in here? No.
Rapture
Okay, there's like not really much up here, or oh, I just said there's not very much up here. Okay, I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick, and then we'll hack all these safes, I guess. Be right back. Wait, did my chat scroll up? Oh, wait, never mind. I got cookies. Yep. Hi, Jack. You snooze, you lose. Thank you, Stuart. Me too. Yeah, I actually, a lot of people have said Prey. I haven't even looked at it, but I've heard a lot about it. Or like, I've heard that I should play it. I'll add it to the list right now. Just to look up. Old Prey? Okay. Here's interesting. Oh, my game just broke. Ow. Oh my God. What's happening out there? Relax. Relax. Oh shit. I do so much damage now when I use like the right ammo for whatever. System Shock? Wait, is that a game? I don't even know what that is. Alright, we'll try this one. Ew! Holy shit! Chill! Oh my God. This one's fast. Such a nice noise. Beautiful. I feel like I went from hardest to easiest. Thank you. Nice. Okay, that was worth. Thank you. Wait, where'd the girl go? I thought you had a girl with you. Oh.
Stay close, Mr. Dave. I can smell something.
I know I just saved, but you never know.
Thanks, Mr. Bubbles.
All right. Armor piercing. Armor piercing. Stop, you're scaring me. Let's do explodey buck. Actually, whatever. Electric. Okay, ready? Wait, let's see how the explodey buck does. Woo! Woo! Oh my God. Oh, also, wait, there he is. Nice. Nice. Really increased wrench damage. No. Okay, yeah, I'll replace that. Whee! Holy shit. I almost got him without dying. Wait, where even were we just a second ago?
I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
You dick. I need to stop scrolling and I need to actually hit the numbers.
You got no friends here.
Wait, I have no idea where I just was. Was it like right over here? Oh yeah, it was. No, 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 no! What do you mean time for Betty Bye? Wait, why did he just put her away when he has 1 HP? No! Okay, is he gonna get her? Please get her. Hi, Spirit. Nice, Hitman. Is he gonna regen health now? I'm so sad. Yeah, please go get your girl. sir. Wait, what's up here? Is it like the second floor of... Wait. We gotta go over there too. And then we have one more to fight up here, I think. What's that little room? I won't watch. Heck yeah. Please. Please? Knock, knock. Dude.
Oh, yay.
This is so sad for you. No thanks. Good morning, sweetie.
No, no, no,
no. You're free.
Thank you, mister.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
At least someone appreciates me.
Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Aww. Where does she go? It's great, I love it. No one likes a spawn camper, true. Not my fault, I spawned right next to them, okay? But yeah, true, I'm a scumbag. Okay, let's go back over here real quick. Also, am I gonna have enough to do another stream of this tomorrow? Like if I play another hour or something, or I don't know. I'm at least gonna finish this area and then I don't know. I'm trying to make sure I... Like, will I beat it in tomorrow's stream? A good amount? Okay, cool. Because maybe I want to, like... Yeah. Alright, engineering. Yeah, we could do an engineering unlock. Whoa. Engineering and physical. At your pace? Yeah, because I like to explore and I take my time. Like, I make sure I 100% everywhere, pretty much. You know? Alright, greatly reduces. And then we'll do... What did I say? Physical? Wait, you move and swing? You move faster? Ooh. Is that gonna be nasty? Oh. Do I need a plasmid slot? What do I want? Insect swarm? I kinda want the winter blast, maybe. I don't know, but that's... Boo! It's a lizard!
My grandfather has the heart of a lion and a lifetime ban at the zoo.
Oh my god. Thanks, troll, for the 10. Oh my god. Ghosty changes name. Oh, what? Hi, Ghosty. What the frick? Phoenix Ghost. Wow. Incinerate 2. Wait, didn't I already do that? Or no? Oh no, I did the other one. 2 and 2 fewer? 2 and 2 fewer? I do hack a lot. When hack- oh! Oh, I'm so annoying. yeah, true, Limey. True. What did I want here? Oh wait, I wanted to see how much faster I actually move. Wait, this doesn't seem faster. It said I swing it, but I thought it said I move actually faster. It doesn't really seem faster. Two fear alarm tiles and two fear overload. Two fear overload tiles. One fear alarm and one fear overload reduces flow speed. This one I want to change to greatly reduces. Okay, and then I wanted to go here real quick and look through this room. Or I'm gonna go over here and then up those stairs and then to look in that room. Straight. Oh wait, is that in Fleet Hall? Oh, I guess it is. And then up here? Did we even go up here at all? Who the fuck are you? Eat shit! Oh yeah. Hopefully not, Limey. Oh wait, we couldn't get in here. That's right. How do we do that? Is there a button? Please open sesame. Oh. Oops. Good work, turrets. Good work. The weather is very nice. It's gonna be warm this week too. Like warmer than freezing, which is so exciting. Okay, take your time. Troll, thanks again for the 10. Appreciate it. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. Ready? What was up here? Oh, I didn't even go up here. Or wait, where am I? Oh, wait. Why did it move me? Wait, I'm over here.
What?
Wait, yeah, I did. Excuse me? These are funny sounds. Yum. Thank you. There is a phasmid over there. Or something. Not a phasmid, but a... something. No six. Wait. That one's locked, so I have to teleport. I thought I had to grab it then. Or I could just jump over to it. Ready? Parkour.
What an outstanding display of athleticism.
Thank you. Don't scare me like that. I don't like that he acknowledged that. It scared me. two fewer alarm tiles. So this one, two fewer alarm tiles and two fewer overload. I can't even talk. Two fewer overload. Greater dishes and, okay, I guess we'll just store that. Nice. I'm a hacker. Oh my god. What the fudge? Leave me alone. Oh, I'm glitched. I can't get out. Wait, I actually can't. Okay, here we go. Bye, please leave me alone. Okay. Now we can go back. I don't know how to get up in that tiny room. I didn't see a button or something. Please stop hurting, throwing things at me. Bye. Guys, I ate spicy Cheez-Its last night and they were so good. Hi, Tian Ming. Yeah, right? How's it going, Empez? Hi, chat. Thanks for being here. And hi, YouTube. Also, someday. Someday. One sec. But we still wait. Oh yeah, we just have to put the thing. But I'm gonna go fight this big daddy and then I'm gonna put the picture in. Sound good? Which was, I think I have to go back through Poseidon. Good. I'm doing great today, thank you. Thanks for being here. Circus of Value. Also, I'm so sorry if there's a better way to go through here, but I just keep doing this way because whatever. Okay, so upstairs? Oh wait, no, maybe I got this one. I hear one, but I... Okay, maybe I did get this. No, I got the one downstairs. Oh god, you scared me. I think I'm good on pictures of you, right? Yeah. That doesn't mean you have to embolden Atlas and his madness by cheating. Remember, Mary, security is not secure. Oh, please come back. Okay, you're good. Okay, maybe we're okay then. Hey, you're welcome. What am I doing? Okay, maybe I'm good then. What happened? Hello, do you have a little girl with you? Nope, okay, sorry to bother you. Bye-bye then. We're good in there, okay. I didn't do nothing, move. I didn't do it! What? I missed that? What was that? You take less damage from cold and can freeze enemies when you hit them with the wrench. That's cool. But I love static discharge. I guess I don't need photographer's eye too. I've gotten pictures of mostly everything maxed. Well, yeah, most enemies. Maverick, Thank you for 69 months. Welcome back. Ooh, Freezy Wrench. Thank you, Maverick. Welcome back. I guess I could pay to deactivate them, but not really feeling like it. Uh-oh. Achievement unlocked, completed Cohen's masterpiece. What the frick?
Let me see it.
What a freak. I mean, he's proud of himself, sorry. Actually, I did it.
My God. It's beautiful.
Hold on. I did a new save. Okay, that was just a prank. I wanted to see what happened. Oh my God. I wanted to just see what happened. I was kidding. I want to let him finish first. I'll let him finish talking. Sorry.
My God.
Go on.
My God.
Yes?
It's beautiful.
Okay. Wait, I didn't unlock that yet. Are you gonna unlock this for me, please? Thank you. Can I have it? This is very sus. First aid kits give you more health. Oh, pog.
What happened to you?
Hi, Atlas.
I've been trying to raise you for the dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Go.
What do you mean go? What do you mean go? Give me this. Please give me this. Wait, where are you going? What do you mean go? Leave for Frost. I want to kill him. What do you mean go? Do I kill him?
Who is that?
I found him.
Wait, who are you? Wait, who are you? Oh. Do I? That's what we're figuring out, right? Oh, shit. It's a bitch. Wait. Eat that. Throw another at me, motherfucker. Uh-huh. Come back. And then I have to go decide if I'm gonna kill him or not. Oh no. Wow, come back.
I'm the man! Quick! Kick your ass!
Wait, I don't wanna let him live, he's weird. But, like, what if I ruin the end of the game? I'm scared. Okay. I'm gonna save again. Nobody tell me anything. But, like, you can just leave? There's no way he just lets me leave. He's weird. I don't wanna. Monka. kill him? What? Okay, I don't think I can kill him. Maybe I could teleport his, or telepathicness his ship back at him. I missed. What? I don't think I can. I don't think I can. Wait, did I never go this way? Oh. Closed. Oh, wrong one. Wait, what's over here? I never even went over here. Holy macaroni. Hold on, I'll be back. I'll be back. I never even went here. Thanks, Levi. So sorry. Oh my God, what am I doing? Thank you. I don't like it.
You won't lock us in, old man? Oh, that's fine with cops. I used to love you. I used to think you're a musical genius. You know why? Because you paid my rent, you ancient hack. Come on to the record store. I'll show you what I figure. Plinkety plink plink.
What? Who are you calling a plinkety plink plink?
She was up for the part as well.
All right. What the frick is this? Y'all weirdos. Cool. Ooh, I like that. Pretty. My record store plinkety plink. Alright, on my way. Cute. Sophia Salon. Cute. I don't know if I could play this without the shining items. Like, that's a setting you can turn off. The shininess on lootable items, but I think I would freak out. Crimfield. That's a pose.
The Wild Bunny. By Sander Cohen.
to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take them off.
Okay, what if I just take his mask off? Well, he doesn't have a bunny ear mask, does he? What the frick? What a weirdo. No offense. Ooh, somewhere waiting for me. This is DMCA. This is gonna get muted. Go sailing. If I just sing badly, like sing poorly over it, it won't detect it. I know I did. Yeah, I thought that was his. Doubt my heart will leave me there. Can't hear the DMCA. I live for my love's free. Blah 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 blah. Sorry, I don't want it muted on YouTube either. That'd be annoying. Ah! Yo, fuck off! Beyond a doubt. Like, give me one. Oh, very pog. This is why you look around. Clip size. Grenade launcher damage. Gun kickback reduces your rate of fire. We'll see that. The shotty's really slow.
Some hired Betty tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies.
Albert Milanoff.
No, thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
What? Bow, 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 bow.
I found her that way.
I don't know. Ew, creep.
Call the cops on me.
That's a way fast, like an auto shot, you know. Where'd you go? Let me at him. Throw it at me. Oh, you freaking whore. A bull lady. Oh, you're pissing me off. Beyond a doubt. Waiting for me. See, it's not a bunny mask. That's why I was confused. What the frick?
Songs of love. Songs of joy.
It's art, I guess.
Songs of passion. Why? Why even ask?
Hi, Bruin.
To your home today.
Somewhere waiting for me. What do I do? Oh, he does when he goes. Oh, so when he goes to genie mode, I just have to rip it off and then maybe he dies. Let's find out again. What do we do? How do I even fight you? I haven't even used this yet. Could electrocute you? I could light you on fire. Does this freeze you? Will this work? I don't think I'm really supposed to fight him, am I? Somewhere waiting for me. Beyond the field. I would think he would take anti-personnel damage, but we'll find out. I just saved, it's fine.
Oh,
fuck. Nice. Wait, where'd he go? What? Sir? Oh. What are you doing? Wait, did I do something? Am I epic? Oh shit. Okay. Eat that bitch. Eat that bitch. I've got the power. Ooh. Hello? Wait, he has so much health. Oh my god, Cinder fucking calling fucking me up. That's a lot of beef. Waste my points. 50k. Nice. Nice. Can I even? Should I be fighting him? This is concerning. What's wrong? I'm wasting that. Oh, what the hell? He is so weak to anti-personnel. Never mind. Which I thought. Or maybe not. Oh. Never mind. I'm a winner. What's up, boy? What's up, bitch? Oh my god, they're cheering. Thank you. Give me your key. Thank you. Kisses. Freak of nature. Come on, little moth. He said I was an angel now. What's this? What's in the fucking box? Cohen's muse box? $69. Nice. Wait, I have too much money? Oh my god, SMH. First world problems. Nice. GG. Should I have done that? Is that okay that I did that? Without spoiling, is that okay? Do you approve? Chat? Maybe now I can get up here? I gotta figure out. I think there's gotta be a button or something. Somewhere waiting for me.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite. Don't be a friend okay. of Atlas.
So I just murdered a man for just for fun. Gotcha. Thank you. Love stands unbroken. Sin watches the ships. I go sailing. Now that song's gonna be stuck in my head. Oh! It's open.
Come on, baby!
I could have been the toast of Broadway, the talk of Hollywood. But instead, I followed you to this soggy bucket. Starlight, I illuminated you, but now I rot, waiting for an audience that doesn't ever come. I'm writing something for you, Andrew Ryan. It's a requiem.
Fucking judgment.
You're the one who can teleport. Alive, I play, but I also have done it both ways. Yeah. You take less damage from electricity. You deal more damage when you use electrical attacks. Ooh. I guess we gotta unlock one more combat. We have a full film, I guess. Oh wait, where is she? I can't go over there. Also, listen, YouTube commenters, in a couple days, sometimes you guys yell at me and you say that I don't pay attention to the games I'm playing and I talk to chat too much, which maybe I do sometimes, but I feel like I do a great job. Tell me I'm not an epic gamer when I've cleared so much of everything in this game, okay? I've probably missed a couple things, but tell me I'm not epic at making sure I check. All right, you're welcome. Might regret saying that now. Why? Did I miss something in here? I at least take my time and check. All right? I don't care if I miss stuff. I care that I try, you know? I care that I try my hardest. And that I care about- Oh, the wrong thing. No spoilers, Grim. So it's not a good idea that I killed him? I got something in my eye, hold on.
Why are you spoiling? That has nothing to do with me exploring.
Well, why are you telling me that then? That has nothing to do with me exploring if I killed somebody or did something. I'm still doing my best. Okay, Twitch chat, now you're pissing me off and I like YouTube comments more than you right now. That's all I have to say. Congrats. Okay, except Sarah. Take it back. Okay, I take it back. I take it back.
Come here and say that to my face, you slimy bastard!
That was at you, slimy monkey. Me to you.
Come where I can see you.
She was talking to you. What friendship? Who are you talking to? So I should keep him dead or not? Now I'm scared. Oh, okay. Hi, Houdini. Okay. I think we're good. Let's leave.
Leave me alone!
I'm sorry. He just wanted to be left alone. Oops. Is there a vending machine here? Too much money. Okay.
Welcome.
Perfect.
To the circus of value.
50. Or... See, remember when I lost like $100 on the gambling? We're fine. I don't have a problem. We're back up.
Come on.
I forgot we were underwater for a sec. No, Stuart? Go for it. Beyond a doubt, my heart will lead me there.
Rapture's most beloved musical artist returns with Why Even Ask, his greatest album yet. Songs of love, songs of joy, songs of passion. Buy Why Even Ask and invite Sandra Cohen into your home today.
No thanks, he's dead. Beyond
welcome to the circus of value.
Thank you. Let me at him. Okay, that place was really fun and cool. I liked that a lot. Are we done here, though, for real? Wait, I need my fortune told one more time. Hi, Chinchillas. Hi, KM. Welcome back.
So, you think you're getting out of here?
Bet. Yeah, I really like that. It was fun. You can bunny hop in this game? What the frick? Thank you. Hepatitis. Is that where we're going? Sarah? I think you're Vicky and I like you a lot. Do you know that song? I love you, Sarah underscore Nova. Poppy Ham. Where's Daddy Snap? Oh, it's Sunday. Whoa. Please stand by. Very followed.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
No way. What? You're lying. You're lying.
Oh. I say Cohen's lost his touch. If you knew him when he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
The frick? It'd be weird. Don't be freaking rude. Goodbye. So we're gonna fight. What? I don't think I look like Jennifer Lawrence at all. Maybe. I don't think so. Thanks though. Whoa. Whoa, this place is sick. Are they laughing or crying?
Who said that?
Where? I know your time!
Come back! Come back!
Oh, shit! Oh, what the fuck, game? Oh, what the hell? I'm using exploding and it's barely hurting her. Oops.
You be hanging from the
tree. I'm on your
back.
Oh god. It's like the third day I played in Mencia.
Think you can.
Who's there?
How did that get me? I grabbed it. I grabbed it and threw it back. What the frick? Both, yeah. Me too.
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
No way, you're such a little butthead. Are you in me? That's what I thought, bitch. Thank you, gotta go. Whoa, anything over here? Nice, nice, thank you, bye. Whoa, cool. Oops, don't fall off, please.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Oh, sweet. Is that you?
No, no, no!
Oh, jeez, Louise, come here. Hack it, hack it. Somewhere waiting for me. That's not what I meant to do, but okay. Wait, why wasn't I freezing the other ones? How did I just freeze her and then it hasn't happened yet when I've been using this? Cool though. Please don't zap me, thank you. Oh my gosh, so much loot. I have enough. Okay, we're good. Thank you. A value. Oh, that's all I could buy. Damn. Let's get out of here. Office of Andrew Ryan. We're not here already. What do you mean? Well. That makes me nervous. What? I got chills.
I spent the afternoon trying to get as close to Ryan's gate as possible without making a spectacle of myself. He's got a shield at 6 ways to Leicester. There's no way into that base. All I got for my trouble was the hairy eyeball from Ryan's splicer mates. What's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation?
Alright. Are you kidding me? Woo! Help! Thank you. Gotta go. One more. I love little puzzles. They're so fun. Circus of value. Hello, Gunky. Thank you. Ionic gel? Quarter can of ionic gel. What the frick is that?
The present. Yeah,
yes. Yay! It's blinking. I don't want to take that. It's blinking. Oh, okay. I thought it was like active and it was gonna freak me up. Oh my god, don't fall in there. I thought that would explode those rocks. Oops. I might have wasted that, but oh well. Can I come in, please? Oh, fuck! Chill! Sorry. Chill! Can I get a right to down, please? Thank you. Please hold. Wait, I'm scared. Freak of nature.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Okay, dude. A little rude, but alright. You take much less damage from cold and can freeze enemies when you hit them with the wrench. Pog. Replace the first one.
Oops. What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the papers think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
Ah! Holy shit! Holy shit, cut that shit out! Oh my god, there's like a million of them. Bye, fool. Oops. Oops. Oh, those were only pistol. I thought those were. Okay, what am I doing now? Search heat loss monitoring. Okay, hold on. Thank you.
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. When that day comes, use your tombstone. The paper dies.
He's like creepy. More patience. I just really like hacking to get my health back. I'm like addicted to it. Alright, we're good. His voice is so familiar. Oh, how did I not zap myself? Oh, you're dead. Sorry. Oh, what are you doing, bud? Sir?
A
Ignore Eliza, Atlas, and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
I don't know. I think I believe Atlas at this point. I was sus of him at first, and then... What the frickin' hell?
I'm sorry!
Alright, be there in a sec. Uh-oh. Wow. Thank you. Ah! What the frick? Get off of me! Shit. Shit! Blisters can be harvested while Big Bear's alive. Duh. I think I aggroed him. So we might as well. Oops. Ow! Ow! Fuck off! What the hell was that sound? Seven? Oh wait, picture time. Oh god. No! I wasn't! I hit seven!
I'm lonely!
Cry about it. Why did that guy just jump in front of me? Who are you? Who the fuck are you? Get a life! Who even are you? Might as well. Who will- Go away! Oh my god. Alright, not exploding. Electric is what I thought I had on. Oops. Seven. I used all my electric. Okay, that's fine. Well, did you die? Alright. Oh yeah, I should probably use this. Does a trap bolt work? Let's see how that works. Hello? Oh, you're almost dead. Oh! Why is it? That was so loud. What? Why was that so loud? Been waiting for me to use it? Yeah, I'll use it more. I forgot. I just have so many weapons. Yay, we did it.
Ooh. I've seen such terrible things and done worse myself.
Hey, Platt.
Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Oh. Oh, a teddy bear? Okay, yeah. Thank you. I still know what that is. Wait, how can I not have enough room for napalm? I just used some, didn't I? Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, I smell food. Oh my gosh, my mom made broccoli cheddar soup homemade and bread homemade, and it was so good. Aw, oh, I didn't spawn me there because I didn't. penis and overly
on New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. And Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Okay.
I have served all of his commandments.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say.
Okay. Sorry. What's in there? Hold on. Oh wait, we're not even supposed to go in there? Let's do it. What's this? Core access offline during search. No. Trap boat? Yeah, I tried to use it on the other guy, but I was like, what am I doing? What am I doing? Woohoo! Thank you. Whoops. Thank you, Ethan P, for the Prime sub. Welcome back for 2 months. Thanks so much. We don't need that either. What is this for, huh? Okay. Nope, not that kind of... Not that kind of thing. Okay. What's this? Okay. Sorry, I'm just saying okay. I don't know what's going on. I'm just going places before I'm supposed to go there, I think. Oh shit. I don't like these smaller ones, they're scary. Telekinesis to remove. Oh. Thank you. Hackers delight to every time you hack something, you gain health and Eve. Wait. Wait, what? Requires. Is this a whole thing? Wait, why does it say times one? When, isn't that a perk or whatever? So why doesn't it tell me how many I have of each? Wait, I'm confused.
Even miles under water.
Hero says, oh, there was too much information on one page for me. Nice. Nice flip, dude. Oh, hello.
And what did it get me, huh?
Where's she going? Nice.
I observe all his commandments.
No! Why does it disappear when you close it? That's so irritating. I was gonna reload and then grab one.
Me, an assassin. Oh, that's rich.
Just left him.
I could have gone along, I suppose. Spliced up. Forgot.
Hi, Crabvine.
I believed in this place. I believed in Ryan. But when it got hard, Ryan didn't believe in Rapture. Didn't believe in the Great Chain. He believed in power. And now this place is busto. And my girl is... gone. Worse than God.
Aww.
One of those things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
Whoa! That is a clip size increase. I didn't think it was that much. Which one did I need or want? I don't remember. I still haven't bought any. Oh, they have electric bullet 3. Fudge. The ultimate in electrical attacks. I think I wanted another engineering one. Hold on. Actually, physical or combat? Yeah, let's do combat. Really enjoyed having played. Well, I'm glad you're having fun. Me too. I like it. What was that sound? Wrench damage. We already have that. Electrical damage. That's what I wanted. We could increase our max Eve. We haven't really done that. I do use this a lot. Almost pranked. I was like, ooh, why doesn't it have a hack button? What's in here? Is this where we're going? Hold on. I gotta go over here first. Muy importante. What's down there? What, you freak of nature?
Hold it!
Your rivers turn to blood!
What? Oh my god, he's freaking dead. Oh, sorry.
To build a city at the bottom of the sea, insanity. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
All right. Because you can control people down here. Yeah, I didn't mean to hit him. He was already dead. It was overkill and kind of rude of me, not gonna lie. Alright, let's go all the way back up, please. check. Or wait, can I even check up here? Little bitch. Excuse me. That was so pronounced, I heard it. Sorry. Are we doing? That's not what I wanted. Oh yeah, I came down here. Okay, gotcha. You are a derpy. Well, what was in here real quick? Oh my god, never mind. I'm just gonna go where I need to go and then we'll come over here. What the fuck? Maybe. Let's check here. Hi Aki, hi chat. Who he sounds like? What's his name on Courage the Cowardly Dog? That just like flashed into my mind. That's who he sounds like. The, not Miriam, the guy. Obviously not Miriam, but I don't know his name. Does he sound like him? I think he does. Eustace! Yeah!
But it's like.
Wait, talk again. Can you guys kill him? Oh my god. Oh my lord. Nice, nice. Oh my god, Resident Evil. Nice. Resident Evil. Yeah! Oh my god, sorry. I thought it was gonna be scary. Nice. Stupid dog. Grandpa on The Simpsons? Okay, maybe it just sounds like an old angry man. In general. True. No, oh wait, no, I didn't mean how many of the pieces to make it are in your inventory. I meant for this, it doesn't tell you how many you already have of the exploding buck. You know what I mean? I know it shows the amount of materials. Yeah. Yeah, I wanted it to show like how many I have of the thing you craft. Yeah. Now I got you. I was like, did I miss it for real? Can I make more? Oh man, not even worth. Alright, let's fight. Hog. Can you please move? No time to waste. Hello. Ah. Chill. Please fill up. Oh my god. Oh, you're so tough. Oh, I'm scared. That was so cute. Chill.
Brian's spices are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm searching one of Brian's spies and sent to pull me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl lined up with Brian's bloody trophy drawer. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
What? The music is really spooky right now, too. This Big Daddy we got to launch to the sea. Wait, what? I really like when it goes through the squiggly ones. It's satisfying. I don't know why. You kill Big Daddy in a lunge, their body ragdolls. Okay. Oh, all right, now we have turrets on our side. Hopefully that'll help. We should do a nice save. Ah. Thanks, Plat. I like them a lot. All right. Chill. I haven't attacked you yet. Oh, I have like no electric. That's fine. Okay, yeah, we have my thing tanking for me. Very good. There we go. This is how you do it. Okay, he's dead. Chill. That was a good setup there. That was nice. GGG.
You saved me.
They weren't always blonde, were they? The first couple didn't look blonde. I think I might be crazy, but I don't know. Okay, hold on. Safety is everyone's responsibility. 91 days since our last accident. 9142? Wait, what's in here? Got the same hair? I really don't think you're right. Oops. What? Well, fuck you then. Wait, did I do it wrong? Ah! Shit! Oh my god, saved. Oh my god, saved. Pause it because in the second one they're all brunette? Really? Okay, I don't even remember the first couple being blonde. That's weird. Like, I distinctly remember when I got to this area, I was like, or the area before, I was like, oh, wow. They're blonde now. But apparently they were just blonde the whole time. Hi, Mike. How are you today? Ooh. Oh, my back. Oh, it does change? Oh, yeah, that's what you said. Okay. Okay, okay, thank you. I was like, I don't think I'm crazy. Well, I have too much healing. Nice. Increased damage bonus gained from research. Ooh, well. A little late for that, isn't it? Or, oh, like I already do damage, it'll just add more to it?
One charge of nitroglycerin in my office, that will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stuff to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Gotcha. Okay, well that's the ionic gel that I was like, what the hell is this? Nitroglycerin charge and wire clusters. Gotcha. Okay, well we'll come back here, obviously. That's what I get for going off path though. Yard Tamer, thanks for gifting a sub. Welcome. Thank you. Shattered. Except I probably shouldn't do that because then I can't loot them, can I? Because they're shattered. Nice. Got another. Okie dokie, smoky pokey.
Even miles underwater, he still sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything.
This really isn't 9142. Did I just do 9142? That's so bullshit. I said I escaped. I got scammed. How else could I try it? I mean, I could try it combinations, but I just don't know what the... I could just hack it anyway also. Oh. Alright, where are we going? I want to go follow the... Oh, I didn't get in that room yet. We'll come back anyway. Yeah, I was going to do backwards, but I don't really know what backwards is. Duh, guys, there's a million combos. Not a million, but there's combos I can try. Oh yeah, we gotta get that. I'm lost. Oh, stairs down, not stairs up. Oh, wait, no, that's where I just came from. Wait, what? Why is it pointing over here? Oh, wait, that's the door that I'm trying to get in. I'm so silly. 2419? No, I don't know. Guessing all these. I'm gonna hack it. I'm not even gonna use an auto hack. I know which piece I need. Thank you. Oh, you suck. Okay, we're fine. What do I do? I don't have a thing! Am I blind? Oh. can you please stop groaning? Oh! Oh, fuck. Machine gun kickback, grenade launcher damage, chemical throw damage, damage, grenade launcher damage. Intriguing switch. Oh.
Is there blood on the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the line.
Fuck off!
But I will make no proclamation.
I'm using the wrong
pest. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom.
Actually,
it's our impatience that invites in the parasite of big.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break.
Okay, I'm looting a lot, that's true.
You're just a termite adversary.
Actually, you don't know what I've built, sir. You don't know me. Can I jam? Okay. Oops. Two more, one more. You don't know me. Okay, stop telling me to go there. I don't have the stuff for it yet. Why are you telling me to go here? I'm not ready. I gotta go find the shit. Don't mean a thing if I ain't got thousands. Hi, Ham. You suck. You suck. What was in here? Okay, that's to go back over there and then go left. That's what we were supposed to do in the first place. Snuck up and showered. Oh, so proud of you. So proud of you. There's a safe. Too lazy. Sick. What was this way then? Oh my god, someone needs to fix that. Ew. Oh, fuck you. No, thanks. No, thanks. No! No, you motherfuckers, that's so scary. And they're laughing, they're cackling. Sorry, I was a little excessive on the fire.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall?
What was that?
I remember that quote, Grim. Alright, what are we doing? Oh, my back. I need to lay on the floor. Oh my god, Grim, I just saw your snap. I'm back. Stop being so hard. Hey, thanks, Paige. 39 months. Thank you so much. Welcome back.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all the university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and take a buck or two from the till.
I was on armor piercing.
Never notices, and I ain't about to tell him.
Yo!
Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back
help
there.
Me out.
Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
If I could hear, that would be great. Is there a help thing here? No. Oh no, that's gonna light him on fire too. Careful, 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 careful! I love you, careful. I said I'm sorry! Miss the anniversary, she could have been there. Oh, no worries, thank you. Oh shit, I hit W by accident. Please chill. Please chill. Please chill. Please chill. If I ain't got that sweet. Wait. Wait! I'm so- Oh wait, is he actually helping me? He seems like- Okay, he moves very sussily when he is like this. It looks like he's running at me, but he's actually just running next to me to protect me. I actually feel bad now, because I'm about to kill him. That's like not even funny. Wait, where'd your child go? Wait, what's she's up here. Ma'am, you could- hello? Oh no. Is she okay? Is she having one of those silent seizures? What's wrong with her? Oh, look at her eyes! Are you okay? Wow, you are assisting me for a long time. That's really sweet. Oh, I love him. But I don't want to kill him. Whoa. Pardon me. My thingy's going off. Maybe I'm wrong.
Yeah. Let Ryan take care of this crop himself.
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Montaigne, you backstabbing son of a bitch!
Oh. Da 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 da. Doo-wop, doo-wop. Epic. Are you proud of me, Big Daddy? Mr. Bubbles, let's go.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean.
Yeah.
That sounds more like a miracle.
I'm not feeling very miraculous right now, but thanks. It is kind of strange that we crashed right here, though.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Wait, why does that have a hole in it? I don't know what that, if I'm supposed to do something with that. Yeah. Oh good, she's good now. Okay, perfect. Oops. Oh, I got way too close. My bad. You dick. I'm gonna win this punch fight. Thank you. Okay. Wait, see, she's wearing purple and is brunette. So she doesn't look like the blonde with blue.
Thank you for helping.
Yeah, I don't have a slowdown time thing that I know of yet. Yeah, thanks, Grim. True. Okay, we got those.
Dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Okay, so, yeah, I don't have... Oh! I just hit Q twice, awkward. Yeah, we'll see.
Like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. But sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Take much longer to see you? Nah, screw them. Okay. If you ain't got that swing. Okay. Now we need one more thingy. Put the stuff in. Okay, so we have to find one more Big Daddy, I think. Probably. The
This might be bad. Yep. Oh. That was almost very bad. Hello! I can't see. Am I screwed? No. Chill. Steel tip, trap, incendiary. Let's do some space. Okay. Stop. Please don't be scary. Please don't be scary. Please don't be scary. Oh, my alarm is going off. Apparently. A little annoying. Nice. Go, robots, go. Good job. This is one hit kills them. Uh-oh. Wait, do I have to kill him even though he doesn't have a little girl with him? A little sister? I'd rather not. Whoa. Hello? Crossbow, best weapon. I like it. We already did that. Let's go here real quick. Maxed out physical. I kinda wanna try this camouflage one. You stand still, you become invisible. What? It's like a fucking, not a pip, what's the thing called in Fallout? I know, I was gonna use that and then I'm already so overwhelmed with looting because there's so much, but yeah. Like, don't need it. Alright, maybe I have to kill this guy even though he doesn't have a little sister with him. That would suck. I don't really want to do that. Maybe I'll just... We'll go in here for now and see. Stealth boy, thank you, yep. I hear one in here too, so maybe... Oh, he is knocking, I think, too. Hello. Will I really be able to de-aggro him? Could you please go get a little... sister, so that I have a reason to kill you besides this, please. Thank you. I'll be right back while you do that. What the frick?
Are you afraid?
That was rude. Alright, we just gotta get the other. Yeah, we just need one more. So yeah, I'll probably just kill him. Unless if I wait, will he bring one out? I don't know. Hello? I'm gonna wait right here. Actually, no. Hi, chat. Should I just fight him? Probably. Hi, Krakla. Thanks for being here, everybody. Yeah, I'm not sure if I did or not, so that's why I was just waiting just to make sure, but I probably did. That's the point. Oops. Oh! Well, excuse me, sir. Oh, well, you're lucky I don't have armor piercing for that. Tripwires? Oh, wait. I don't know how to do it correctly. Hold on. Electric, proximity, napalm. Okay, well, can we even freeze him? Wow! Oh, perfect! We have a turret right here. What? Wait, that did no damage. Wait, that's like a waste. Yikes. I hit three, you bitch. I hit three! Oh my god, change fucking weapons. Holy shit. Wait, it's four. I hit four. See ya. Yeah, I was like, I'm hitting three. Hello? Oh my god. I was like losing my mind. Oh my god, help. What was the code? It, like, what order? Because I just hacked it. It wasn't 9142-2419, it wasn't 9412. Stupid. If you like... Oh, I didn't even use my proximity mines. What's wrong with me? Alright, I have an EMP bomb. I'm holding it in my pocket. Apparently.
Does it look like it's a real bomb?
Yeah.
It better. You got to put it on the core past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Okay. I don't know if I should do this.
His light shines even down here in the murk.
I shall let only making it worse for yourself.
I guess I could've used the explodey thing, huh? Oh my god, I forgot I can go invis. I'm a hacker. Wait, there's stuff under the stairs. Wait, how do I get there? Hold up. How do I get under the stairs? I think I'm losing my mind.
We thought we could hide the light down here. We were wrong. I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say.
Not a single person on YouTube comments better say I'm not paying attention to this game. If you do, I will cry.
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gasket. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
Come on!
Oh, wait. In the farmer's market?
I observe all his commands.
They split.
I send you...
Oops.
What? Do not touch my girl!
Oh, frick. A little bit. I think I'm losing my mind. Boink. Teamer. Am I playing COD anytime soon? No, probably not. Not sure. Maybe. Actually, I have no idea what I'm playing next weekend. But I'm gonna have a weird schedule in the next couple weeks because I'm going home, so I might play some shooters again instead of starting a new playthrough. I don't think I'll play BioShock 2 right away.
So.
Not sure. Maybe next weekend, maybe not. Hi, bud. Bye, bud. Wait, can I take a picture of you? Say cheese. I forgot to. Jacob is going to try and piss you off. Beware. Levi. This is why you're my favorite. Thank
Whoa,
you.
It's a lizard.
Oh my god. Okay, but it actually kind of does. But more than I thought from when someone said that. Thanks, Jacob, for the 10. Nice try. I thought he was going to come in and be like, well, what's the plan today? Then I would have lost my shit. I have no idea what he just said.
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn...
I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Okay. Perimeter?
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't know. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me.
Hi, Grin.
I offer you a quick death, Parasite. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
I can't die. I'm the main character. For how long do I hold this? Oh, I see. Oh, Oh, I see. It's turning. Oh, look, he's mad at me. Oh, Jigoro is kidding.
Are they all dead?
Whoa.
Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
That looks cool now. Okay, sweet. Thank you. I gotta go buy some more Eve Philip. And some pistol rounds. What the heck? This guy's glitched. It's so creepy. Wait, where am I going to the core? Oh, over here. Oh, to the core. Wait, the elevator. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Thank you, please. Thank you. I'm so glad I played Dead Space the other day, too. That wasn't the other day, but a couple months ago, whenever I just played Dead Space, that was so fun. I'm glad I played that, too. Thank you for suggesting games that are actually epic, Jet. The other day, if it's within a year, it's the other day.
Cool. So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved.
Oh my gosh.
But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on.
Are you my dad, Andrew? For a second,
and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
What? Well, I have something in my eye again. No, I haven't played Mass Effect yet. I'll probably play it when they, because they're doing a remake of it, right? Or something. So, yeah, I just did Dead Space 1 and 2. I didn't play 3. I wasn't sure I wanted to. Wait, what's this? Greatly reduced duration of camera alarms. Ooh, that's nice. Three doesn't exist. Aww. What the heck is going on? I'm not beating the game, am I?
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
I'm kind of considering that might be something that happens, but I just want to get out of here. Can I get out of here?
Christ, what a rocket they're making down there.
Oh, cloud.
The core, and there's only one more task to be done. Head on back to Ryan's gate and throw the circuit breaker. That'll let you right into his place.
Listen, I didn't trust Atlas at first. Oh my god, I think that was accidental. Whoa, 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 fuck off! I didn't even touch you! Oh, my AoE electric. That's what happened.
Are you here?
My AoE electric hit him. I was not trusting Atlas at first, and then I did, and then now I don't know if I do. Wait, could I have come back here and looted him to get the other wires? Because he's gold.
All my physical defenses fall. You'll not defeat me. My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will. You hear me, Atlas? Andrew Ryan!
Oops. Oh, you think you're hot as shit, huh? Oops. You have money.
You shall know.
Why? Sorry, I'm yelling. It's really loud. God, chill. Okay. Oh my God, die. Flip the switch. God, he did. Alright, you're good.
In
chill.
The end, all that matters to me is me. And all that matters to you is you.
Kinda true.
It is the nature of things.
I mean, he's not really wrong, is he? At least he admits it. Are we good here? And cross. GG? Oh my God, it's been 4 hours? Okay, I'm addicted. I do feel good today, I guess. I don't know if... Is this gonna be a good place to stop? How much... Do I have a stream's worth left tomorrow, or what? Or should I go a little more and then stop? Please don't spoil, but... You can be... You can be vague on your answer. Advance a little more? Okay, cool. I will do that. I mean, I want to see if we're getting to Andrew Ryan or something, and then something happens. I don't know. Wait, did I just load? Oh, fuck. I thought I did that again. All right, I'll keep going. No, it's not about having fun, Killian. It's about having a good amount for tomorrow, too.
Even in the book,
I'm already
of
having
lies,
fun no matter what.
Sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this.
True, I'd own you, bitch.
You are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy.
Oh, chill, chill.
Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
Wait, I'm scared.
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Orion Industries, stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but Suchan does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they're both dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
Jesus.
What?
Oh my
Ryan
God.
Set the core to self-destruct. This
what?
Is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city.
What?
Get in there and whack the chunk for the whole joint blows!
What? I better not have a time limit. Oh God. Is that what I just played though? Oh, Atlas played
deployment, Vita
that shape.
Gotcha.
Client Orion Industries, a stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but it's such a digital move. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they're both dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
Where am I going? Watch your profanity. Oh, it's in here. Oh my god. Please hold. Okay, we're good. Ah! She's gonna blow! Ah! Wait, I'm scared. What the frick? Would you kindly? What the frick?
Did you dump your puppy? She's very pretty.
Thank you, Papa Sushan.
Break her neck for me.
What?
Break that sweet puppy's neck.
No, please.
Break that puppy's neck. Would you kindly?
No! No!
Oh my god, is would you kindly like a trigger word? Like a sleeping, like a mind control trigger.
Advanced deployment, lot 111, Dr. Sujong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19 year old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
Hello. Ew. Oh, there's a Q. Oops. Okay, chat, I'm just wondering why I can't hit this when I can hit all the other ones that look like this.
Frick. The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories.
I'm brainwashed.
A farm.
What?
A family. An airplane.
No.
A crash.
That happened.
And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Ah, please don't hit me with that. What the fuck?
Kill!
Ah, what the fuck? Oh my god, cringe. Ah!
A man chooses!
I'm not to be hit!
A slave obeys! Obey!
I didn't have it.
Hurry now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
What the fuck? Well, might as well at this point. Oh. Might as well just obey because, you know, why not? What the freak? Wait, is he alright? Oh, oh my freaking god, that was sick! I want to cry. What happens if you die? Wait, this game isn't over. What, so if you don't save them, what happens? You just die there? What happens?
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born.
No way.
You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool. Brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt.
Oh my god, what happens if you don't save them?
While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Don't answer that. No, I'm just one, like, I'm just thinking out loud.
Many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys.
I'll probably want to know later, like after.
Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you.
Yeah, thank you.
Here to help us.
She's so cute. Look at her. What are you doing? Oh. Wait, I love this game. Okay, I'm gonna stop in a sec, I swear. Okay, yeah, let's stop here. Let's stop here. Frank, fuck you.
You've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid?
No, never.
She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
If you insist.
Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
Ooh.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop. Not right off the bat, mind you.
Can't we mute him?
Oh, it's a stubborn muscle.
can't just say that shit? Whoa.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Sounds good to me.
Shut up this.
Alright.
This isn't what you think it is.
I'm gonna stop here for real now. Oh my god. That was really fun today. That was like craziness. Frank, go. Would you kindly go fuck yourself, Frank? Oh my god. Now we're gonna fucking up. Would you kindly? I'm gonna kindly shove my wrench up his bum bum. Is one of my absolute faves. I'm so happy I'm playing it. Thank you for being here, guys. That was crazy. I knew I couldn't trust that. Ooh, he sucks. That's why I went with my gut. But then I kind of questioned. I was like, okay, maybe he actually is good. I kind of changed my mind. Leia, thanks for 65 months. Welcome back. Part two? I'll put part 2 on YouTube, or you mean BioShock 2. Part 2 of this playthrough is going to go on YouTube tonight or tomorrow morning, and then this is part 3 right now, so I'll get this for the next day, probably. Remember when you were sad as family? I know, I actually believe that. At first I was like, he's bullshit, but then it was like really sad. He's such a good actor. His accents are so good. What a lying psycho. I liked when you were starting to not sus him. Then yeah, I know, I was like... Oh, I still kind of did, but not really. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, I'm excited. Thank you, Redacted. Nice. I'm glad. No, what? Drewbox, are you... I'm not done with BioShock yet. Relax. But thank you, guys. That was really fun. Leia, thanks for the resub. Oh, my God.